lamenting how various major cities including Peshawar, Lahore and Karachi used to be clean, but were now suffering from pollution. Prime Minister Imran Khan on Monday emphasized on reforestation in Pakistan to save future of the coming generations. "We have destroyed our forests, and our next generation will have to pay the price for it," Imran Khan said while speaking at Clean Green Index Encouragement Awards distribution ceremony. The Prime Minister recalled out that people used to drink Peshawar's water as if it was mineral water. This is Pakistan Observer. Visit our YouTube channel for more informative videos. Thank you.